everybody. Happy Sunday. We have Pete over here. Pete, where are you from?
Minnesota.
Where in Minnesota?
Hayfield,
Minnesota. And it just so happened that he's camping about 20 minutes from here in La Crosse. And, well, he just had to come by and say hello. And his little pooch is over there. Look at that. Bark, 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 bark. Bark, 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 bark. Yeah. It looks a little tampers like. So, what's your dog's?
Abby.
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 Oh wow.
Yeah, she's white haired, just like tampers. See her barking?
Yeah, he's barking. Oh.
She wants me.
Well, Pete, thank you for stopping by. A happy Sunday, man.
It's good to meet you.
Yeah. All right.
Okay.
Peace.
Peace.
Later, Pete.
Yeah.
Hey, everybody. All right, we are empty. We just gotta use this scanner here, then we can go. There you go. All right, I'll be right back. Peace. Hey, everybody. All right, we are empty and headed for Richland Center. So once again, today it is Sunday, October 21st. 2018. Temperature here is 34 degrees, La Crosse, Wisconsin. All right, we are 74 miles away to Richland Center, picking up at Schreiber Foods. I think we got to turn around. So once again, in case you missed the previous video, we are headed to Richland Center. Schreiber Foods picking up for Well Companies from De Pere, Wisconsin, my old company I used to work for. and that delivers to one of their terminals or warehouse in Allentown, Pennsylvania. On this road and pick up Highway US 41. I actually used to pick up at Shriver Foods. In Richland Center when I used to work for Well Companies. If I'm not mistaken, across the street from this place is a gas station. They sell fried chicken in there. It's a very small gas station, but people flock from all over the place just to get buy chicken. Wow, look at this beautiful place. Nice, right? Cool Beans Coffee Shop. Can I have one?
What? No.
Can I have one?
Yeah, right. I was like, I don't know what you're talking about, brother.
He had four cups. I mean, surely that's more than he needs.